friends, I just got off work and now I am heading home. I'm not sure what the plan is for tonight, other than just kind of chill at home, which will be really nice and a nice break from work. Hello, so I'm home now, and now I'm making tea, which is a wonderful thing, and most of the time, it's secondary to coffee. One thing about living in a cold climate is you kind of get used to the snow, and really it's not that bad, especially here with snow plows and salt. So an inch or two here is almost nothing compared to an inch or two in other places. But we have an all-wheel drive car, so it's actually really not that bad. In fact, I've driven home when the snow plows haven't been running and still get home in like 2 feet of snow. Tonight has been a pretty low-key night. I'm making tea. We are basically just kind of sitting at home.
This is our cat, Lily. As you can see, she's not a friendly kitty. Not at all.
So while I was at work, my wife arranged these picture frames, and when I got home, I helped her put them up, and I really like them. We're trying to get more art on the walls. I took this particular picture, which I really like. It was one of the first times I learned how to close down the aperture on a camera, which allows less light in, and then you open up the shutter speed, which allows the sensor to receive light for a longer period, and that gives the soft water flowing over, which is really fun. And then my wife took this picture, which is just gorgeous. We were at a zoo and saw these birds, and this is still one of our favorite pictures. It's just really gorgeous. And it matches because they both have the flowing white. And then we still need to pick pictures for some of these other frames, but the basic layout we have and like. So that has been my day so far. I've been sharing my December so far with Vlogmas, and I'm wondering what's going on with you guys. How are your preparations for the holidays coming, and what are your plans? Please leave them in the comments below, and I will see you guys tomorrow.